Night Mutilator here again. And just as promised earlier, I'm having a little impromptu session. It's got inspired. Got really, really inspired. And why not, you know? I mean, where is the controller? Let me get it. Hold on. Can you wait for me on this one, please? You're supposed to have your controller in your hand.
But you did not.
Okay, so what we're doing here, you can probably hear it in the background, is we're going to be playing a little bit of Mr. Bones, as you can see, yeah? And we're going to go in that mode now, you know? It's pretty cool. Mr. Bones. This was like one of the only... this is like a Saturn exclusive. So this was like... Sega made this. And it's weird. But it's a party. Let's try it out. We'll even watch the intro. Every graveyard does have a little plug like that. This is when this like kind of 3D was like amazing. Long intro for this.
In one single night, my army of darkness, of purity, will descend upon the earth. Then there will be no more conflict, no more struggle between good and evil.
What do you guys think? You'll dig in it? Dig that intro?
The world will be pure.
Yeah, you would.
As pure as the black void of space. Only in absolute purity can absolute beauty be found. And the only purity there is evil.
Still going on. So that guy has the same kind of skeleton inside of him as all those skeletons. Good lighting.
Excuse me, did I miss something? What's going on? Oh, I see. Nice talking to you. Somebody's messing with something he shouldn't be messing with. Now we're living proof of that. Undead proof anyway.
Not get personal now.
You will be dissolved.
That guy is scary. Good drummer.
Uh-oh.
Oh yeah. Okay, here we go. In the first level. It's gonna look just as the same as all that we just saw. This is where you get to see the power of the Saturn. Grave escape. How about it? Oh no. It's hard with that stupid Night Mutilator logo on there. I thought that was a good idea. Oh yeah, okay. This is something that you might have to do. So you just gotta dodge that. Globulars. Oh man. The whole level is like pre-rendered. It's just like playing through it. Okay, here we go. Did I get that? This is a pretty frightening game, huh, guys? Have you ever heard of this game before? Saturn. Oh, okay, maybe I'll restart here. I don't know. There it goes. Okay, so we're gonna get back into that. Mr. Bones. Pretty scary. Pretty scary kind of theme. I'm the Night Mutilator, and I just like playing games and stuff. Okay. Go. We're gonna play this again. We don't need to see the whole intro. I guess it just thinks you want to see it every time. It's a pretty scary game. See all those bones going shattering out? That's scary. So you're just trying to run away from everybody. And collect that blue stuff. Like your life. Hyper realistic scene. This is like one of the very few Saturn games that's good. There's not very many good Saturn games. I don't know if you like the Saturn. Yep. Out of the graveyard. Oh. But, yeah, I mean. It's cool that you can jump and dodge. Pretty cutting edge. Really? Oh. gotta get past this first level. That's the first challenge you're trying to beat here. I've never played this game, but I had to get it because it's scary, sort of. Oh no, that's not good. We need to get bones bouncing around. Pick them up. There they are. Mutilator logo. Who put that there? This is stupid. Oh, it's hard to get past that. You jump. The jump is like the most delay in a button press ever. You press it, and you don't know when you really is going to jump. So you just keep pressing a bunch of times. That's scarier than the actual game itself. So many times you have to press a button. Actually do something. Whoa. Ah. It's pretty scary. Pretty haunted. Oh man. No, we don't want to die here. Oh my god. This game is so good. Ugh. We just gotta get past this first level, okay? If we can get past the first level, then I'll feel good. I don't know. Let's see if, you know what? I want to see what the other levels look like. And there was something in the options where you could try the other levels. Let's see if we can do that. Level select. Yeah. No, it's not letting me select anything besides the first level. Dang it. We just got to do Grave Escape. Got to get past it. It's very difficult because you don't know when your guys are going to actually respond to your button press. And they always, like every game in this time period, the buttons are mapped completely weird. Make no sense. Oh, that is a bad start. So this is some reality Twitch TV. Playing all the scariest games that we've got here are at our haunt cave while we're in the off season of not being able to do our haunted house with a pinball tournament in it. So we're just gonna do this. I'm just gonna play games and be weird. Oh yeah, Gorgar is pretty sweet. You can always watch the videos again, they're in the channel. Videos section. I did terrible though. Oh my god. This is bad. Okay. Yep, done. Again, this level. No Hunt Cade. Yeah. So this game, what do you think? Pretty scary game, I think. Pretty freaky. It does freak me out, and it is very interesting at the same time. So that's for sure. So let's try it again. We have to get past the first level. We have got to get past this first stupid level. Okay, we do not need to see this. Okay, let's do it this time. This is it. Can't do it this time, never gonna be able to do it. Then what are we gonna do? This used to be considered a really good game, you know what I mean? Like this is running and jumping. He's auto running, and you're just steering him and jumping. It's all that people cared about. Gotta get those blues. I gotta take that stupid Night Mutilator logo out of that corner. That's true. Okay, here we go. Okay, missed that one. That's good. No, that one can't be. up the pace here. Where is the bones? There they are. Okay, got it. Alright. Making some good progress this time, huh? That Mutilator never turns his back to a scary game like this. Oh, no. Get out of here. This may be the furthest I've ever, even gotten in this game. It just arrived today, so I always wanted to try it. I had a Saturn, but I didn't have this game ever, never even heard of it. Actually. Okay, got my arm back. Come on. Get that back. Oh no, don't kill me. What? Oh, come on, come on. Okay, got my arms back. That's good. Bang. Did I? Yes. Did I? No. Oh no, no. Ah! Oh no! Oh! I don't like this game. There's no checkpoint. Who came up with that idea? It's retarded. This is getting out of control. Have you played the Saturn controller before? Have you tried? When you press a button, it might happen. Okay. So when you play this game and you press a button, sometimes it doesn't seem to register the button press. Or it lags by a long time. Okay, here we go. Okay, we're doing it. Oh man. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, we gotta get past this stupid level. This is stupid. Did you ever see the Bram Stoker Dracula game? It was like this. It was on the Sega CD. Like pre-rendered like backgrounds and stuff. I am dodging it this time pretty good. This is not cool. That Dreamcast or Genesis coming over. Yep. I don't want a Dreamcast. Okay, here we go again. I'm only trying this one more time. This is a stupid game. People used to spend $60 on this game. I think most of the games for Saturn are now even more money. Like, if you want to get Guardian Heroes and you can buy it for less than $200, you're lucky. Dreamcast or Saturn games just became super popular. Very realistic graphics, so. This game sucks. I'm gonna give it an F out of zero. That was a terrible, terrible, terrible game on the Saturn called Mr. Bones. You can't get past the first level because it's stupid. I'll do it one more time. I'm only doing this one more time. And, yeah. That's it. That'll have to be the end of that. Grave escape, I guess. Ugh. Let's see what happens. Like a little like map or something that shows you like how long you have to play this level for. It seems forever. This is for sure the furthest I think I've gotten. Good idea to put a checkpoint in there. It's an idea. Oh my god, this, how long is this level? Okay, I hate this game. It's over. Can't do it. It's been a great impromptu session. I know, Saturn had like the worst games ever. The Saturn is the worst, best game system ever. Of all the terrible ones, I think I like the Saturn the worst best. Well, thank you for joining me. It's time to end the stream. I hope you learned something. Don't get this game. Goodbye.